To go.
Let's ride. Let's ride.
And awesome!
Stronger than ever! I'm awesome! success.
Looks really
careful. This one looks strong.
My turn.
looking for. Damn! Now!
Gotcha!
You're finished!
We did it, Alisa!
We really do make a great team.
Did it!
Huh? Thank goodness!
I'm so glad!
Look at me go! Done! Got my eye on the prize!
Thank you.
Let's get going.
I'll handle it. Hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe.
Thank you. tackle, everyone!
My turn!
Here I go! Gather on my blade!
Right.
Too slow.
Right. Fire.
Try this.
Here's a performance especially for you. You've been a wonderful audience.
This is my secret weapon.
Charging orbital energy.
Okay, it's safe for now. I did it! Let's ride. Thank you.
Fine then.
Be a tough one. Be careful. I can do this. Sorry, would you mind?
I'll try at least. Can you handle this?
With pleasure. Leave it to me. I'm sorry, can you handle this?
I'll show you how it's done.
My turn. I leave this to you.
I'll try at least. Here! Can you handle this?
Come on, Lammy! That's for you!
Bring it on! It's over! Bring it on! It's over! Is that all? Bring it on!
I think... Hello, this is Reen.
Hi, Reen. How are the requests coming along?
Oh, hey, Toa. Actually, we just finished the last of the urgent ones.
Really? That's great. Does that mean you've got time to head back to the Courageous then?
Yeah, sure. Don't tell me there's more bad news.
Oh, no. Not at all. Just come back when you get the chance. Oh, trust me. You're in for a surprise.
Hello, hello. Can you hear me?
Angelica.
Angelica?
You're okay!
Well, hi there, my beloved kitty cats. How are you guys doing? I haven't seen you since the festival.
It really is you! Oh, thank goodness!
Seriously, we've been worried about you.
Yeah, as you can see, I'm hanging in there. Sorry for not being able to get in touch sooner. I'm sure you must have been worried, but this was my first chance. It's a pleasure to see you again too, Your Highness. And looking good, Instructor.
I'm delighted to see you're well, Angelica.
Nice to see all the stuff that's been going on hasn't changed you a bit.
You don't know how happy it makes me to see you safe, Angie. We couldn't contact you after you went back to Ruhr, so I was getting worried.
Oh, I'm sorry about that. There were a few little family matters keeping me busy, you see.
I can only imagine.
I'm sure it's real fun being from one of the four great houses these days.
Indeed, especially when her father is one of the most important figures in the Alliance, much like my own. How are things in the Rogner family at the moment, incidentally?
Oh, you know... Speaking of our families, I heard you ran away from home, Eusis. You've got some serious balls.
You what?
But yeah, things aren't exactly great between me and my old man either. With the way things are going, we're gonna have a real father-daughter squabble in our hands soon.
That doesn't sound good.
Are you going to be alright?
Oh, I'll be fine. I've got my own supporters, I'll have you know. Anyway, part of the reason I called was to pass on a message to Elisa. It's about your mother's whereabouts.
You know where she is?
Please tell me! How is she? Is she all right?
She's fine, but she's been imprisoned somewhere that's a real pain to get to. I'm still trying to figure out how to get her out of there. You just leave that to me, okay? Everything's gonna be okay, and...
Oh no! Sounds like gunfire.
Damn it. That didn't take Father long. Sounds like he's found me already.
Angelica?
Sorry. I'm gonna have to go. I'll contact you again as soon as I can. I'm happy I could hear your voices again. And don't worry about things here. I'll be fine.
Angie!
Angie! What?
That didn't sound good. I hope she hasn't gotten herself involved in something dangerous.
She did say she had supporters, but it still sounds like she's in a pretty precarious situation.
I hope she's going to be all right.
She said Mother's been imprisoned somewhere too.
I can't pretend not to be concerned.
Yeah, she did say not to worry, but...
Hard to think that way after hearing what we just did.
Are you guys going to help her?
Thanks, guys.
Then that makes our next destination the Nortia province. You guys are sure about this?
Absolutely. She might have been forced to withdraw, but as far as I'm concerned, she'll always be a part of Thor's. Both she and Elisa's mother might need our help. How could we turn a blind eye to that?
Thank you.
I don't know how much we'll be able to do for them, but we're not going to find the answer by standing here.
Have you been keeping well? Do tell me all about what you've been up to. I knew I could count on you. Adios, Reen.
Thank you.
set eyes on the lake. Superstar, Resident Evil, and Jessica. Bye.